What's up, everybody? I am BK, BKBangers.com, and welcome to another joint. Today's joint is, as you can tell by the title of the video, I haven't titled it yet, but you'll be able to understand it because I'll title it. But it's going to be something in the form of how to create drum programs. Homie Abstract Soul over on Instagram. If you're not following me on Instagram, be sure to follow me on Instagram. It's bkbangers.com and the number one. I'll put it up in somewhere around. All right, but so the homie Abstract Soul asked me, can I do a vid on saving custom drum kits? And then I asked him from drum sounds we curate over time, or how to create drums from scratch. He pretty much said how to create, how to save drum programs inside the MPC program software, instead of every time you open you start a new project file, you gotta search for drums all the time. So I told him, no problem, I'll execute that. You know what I mean? So we got this joint. So I'm working on this flip. You know what I'm saying? That's another video, but I'm just showcasing this real quick. So, hold on. So, boom. So, I got this drum break up right here. And you know what? I'm gonna just do it all from scratch and show you. So, which one is this? This is 4. I'm gonna do 3, right? So this is a drum break. All right, so. So that's funky. But you want that, say you want it to loop right, right? Right, this one is a little bit tricky if you're trying to get it to loop, but I'm not really trying to get it to loop. I wanted it to just be tight. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to discard those points. I mean, really, if I wanted it to loop, I'd just put it right here. So don't get it twisted like I don't know what I'm doing, all right? I know what I'm doing. All right, so I will go, what you can do is go to manual. I'm gonna just do threshold for right now. All right, so I do that automatic slice. I'll send it to new program. You want to choose pad parameters instead of non-destructive slice, because you don't want to create a new program every time you make some adjustments on this particular break. All right, so then now you go to, I'll go to a different track. So that's the kit we just chopped up. I'm gonna name it Abstract. Underscore, we can't do the underscore. So you name it. See, in order to get it to say this, say it on the pad, you want to name the program before you actually do it. So it didn't change the name, but if you really want to get technical, all you got to do is rename it right here, Abstract. Now I can put the underscore here, I think. No, I can't. Abstract. So, all right. So now the program is named. The other thing you want to probably do. The other thing you want to do is you want to go in here, go to program, edit, select all, go back to sample, edit if you don't remember, because I don't remember what it was. You simply go back to sample, edit. Right here, BPM is 89.11. So you go back to program, edit. You have the wave function, and all of this can be done on the hardware as well. You press warp and 89.11, and you see that it changed the grid. I'm gonna undo it. See the grid right here in blue? Pay attention to these numbers. You see that they changed. We'll kind of sped it up a little bit. All right, so I'm gonna take the warp off, warp on. All right, so that's stored within your program. So now what you do is you go to file and don't save all programs. I mean, you can, but you don't want to really do that. You'll save current program. You'll choose the destination in which you want to save it to. So it's already named Abstract Soul XPM. I already have a folder that I started for this. So I'll go to my external. I'll go to beats and I'll go to, where is it, drum programs, and then I'll save it right here. Alright, and I'll show you right here in the browser. This is the external drive. Beats, drum programs, Abstract Soul. So it'll always be there anytime you open your joint, and you could just pull them in, you know what I'm saying? Wherever you, like, whatever you're doing. And that works with regular drums. Like, you say you purchase a sample kit or a drum kit from somewhere. Your favorite drums, you put them all together. They on, like, you could do this through 128 pads, so it works the same way. What happened? You so hot. You'll be all right.
6.5 hours later, a few inches later.
You could do that into 128 different pads laid across the all the different banks, you know, from bank A to bank H. 128 pads, 128 different sounds, And once you have it all laid out the way that you want, and you save it into your, you save the program into wherever you saved it at, every time you recall the NPC, you load it up, you're able to pull in that program. All right, so I'm gonna show you that right now. I'm going to quit. Don't save.
A few moments later. One eternity later.
Alright, so this is a brand new, a new start. So what I'll do is go to program. And I actually have it installed where the drum programs is in the quick path folders. You probably can't see it because the screen is blocking it right now. But if you're familiar with the MPC program, you know that you have these folders from 1 through 5. And I have it there. You might not be able to see that. So what I'm gonna do is go back to here and go to beats. Go to drum programs and Abstract Soul is loaded. So there you go, man. So I hope that helped you, Abstract, and anyone else out there that needed that information on how to do that. I know it's a little tedious every time you open up the MPC software and you're getting ready to work. You actually have to, go digging every time. You know what I'm saying? I honestly don't mind doing it though, because it's like, every time you open up, you start a new beat, I rarely use the same drum twice. And I don't say that to show off. I'm saying that because, I jog my mental muscles to find the right sound, even if it don't work, I'll tweak it and make it work rather than having a clutch folder that I go to all the time, which is nothing wrong with that. But, that's neither here nor there. So thank you guys so much again for stopping by. If this is your first time here, be sure to hit that subscribe. If you are digging the content at all, be sure to thumb up the video so it can be easily found for people such as yourself who need the information. Do remember that music is life. It is our DNA. Keep banging, y'all. Peace, love, and light.